von Kompanie ins zweite Lang angetreten.
Aus.
Still bestaan.
I think you have a award ceremony today and some promotions. In our unit, we don't have the opportunity to do this a whole lot just because we're designed. We don't give out a lot of promotion. But one of the things that we do do is hand out the GrossDeutschland shoulder straps for all new members and persons that have been involved with the unit and met the 5 engagement mark that get the GrossDeutschland Cup title. So we have various soldiers with us today that meet that criteria. So why don't we start off with the shoulder straps. We have 6 new members, which is actually excellent. It's been a long time since we've had such an influence of new people and quality people into this unit. So when I read your name, just come front and center and I'll give you your decoration or award. Ulrich Lords Corf. We had 2 members meet the 5 bat engagement. Actually, it's been more since probably over 5 engagements. That's Emil. Due to the fortunes of war, we've been having difficulty holding our award ceremonies. Steinmetz. Things that we pride ourselves in this unit, unlike other units that I have been involved in the past and many of us have, is that we have some very specific bylaws that we adhere to. Okay, what I've noticed over my 25 years of reenacting this hobby is that a lot of units are run in a kind of dictatorship. Whoever was the original unit commander stayed in that role until he dropped dead, or that unit broke off some sort of internal turmoil. Within 5th Company GrossDeutschland, our bylaws require that unit commander only be able to hold 3 2-year terms. As a result, according to the bylaws, I stepped them down. Okay, was my role as unit commander. In our unit, the unit commanders are elected. Okay, they're not appointed like they are in some other units. And the membership has appointed Wilhelm Bender to take over as unit commander. With that, there's a change of rank. So Wilhelm, Wilhelm has been promoted to the rank of Oberfeldwebel. Of the bylaws, I will remain as unit commander for the first of June. So one of my last roles as unit commander, I want to get all of you to give me three hurrahs for the people who have won the awards today and got promotions. Count of three. One, two, three.
Hurrah! 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 Hurrah!
That was pretty lame. Let's do that one more time.
One, two, three.
Hurrah! Hurrah!